And I was just a child at home 20 years ago. Mom always told me, son, be careful where you go. There's an evil woman, Lord, just trouble, don't you know? Her name is Maudie Dawson, and she's out to take your soul. She said she killed her husband, and his body was never found. Way up on the mountainside, she laid him in the ground. No one could ever prove the death had ever taken place. All we knew for sure is that he vanished with that train. Was an only child, for there I always played alone. Darkness crept upon me and I strayed far from home. Alone, scared and feeling all the while I could kill. Seen the nights of dark, I felt that deathly chill. Nothing there to light my steps along that old pathway. Out on the rocky rim of that old hill where I did play. Slipped and fell, but someone caught my hand before it dropped. It was old Maudie Dawson, and she pulled me to the town. In darkness, for I didn't know my way. She left me safely at my home for a lot of days. My daddy said, what happened, son? But he couldn't speak a word. Gonna get old Maudie was the last words that I heard. Gonna hold my body down. Hung her from a tree and then they put her in the ground. When I woke up and told my dad, oh, Maudie, you saved your son. Cried, oh, Lord, forgive me for this awful deed I've done. Even 1 week later, Charlie Dawson came back home. Maudie never killed him, he just got dirty wrong. Just because old Maudie never had too much to say, he turned against her and he put her in the grave. He stood against her and he put her in the grave.